Did you know that for No Country for Old Men, when directors Joel Coen and Ethan Coen approached Javier Bardem about playing Chigurh, he said, "I don't drive, I speak bad English, and I hate violence." The Coens responded, "That's why we called you." Bardem said he took the role because his dream was to be in a Coen Brothers film.
What will be mixed in with the others and becoming just a Coen?